know, without thinking twice. You saw the last election in Kenya, where there were riots and burning things, mm-hmm. you remember. That election and those people demonstrating, they weren't demonstrating because Odinga, you know, mm-hmm. they lost the election, Lyra Odinga. Mm-hmm. No. It was because they felt that their ethnic group was being marginalized time and time all over. Mm-hmm. The man who was in who is president, Mwai Kibaki, is Kikuyu. The person who lost the election is you know, Lyra Odinga. He is Luo. Mm-hmm. The Luo ethnic group is the ethnic group that President Obama comes from. Mm-hmm. And they have been the challengers for power to the Kikuyu. Mm-hmm. The first president, Kenyatta, you know, mm-hmm. was a Kikuyu. Then the second president, Arap Moi, is Kalenjin. Mm-hmm. This next president, Kibaki, is Kikuyu. And the Luos, who have always had Odinga as their flag bearer, you know, felt that that election was stolen from the Luos, mm-hmm. not from the best man, okay? Mm-hmm. You understand that? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Not from the best man, but from the Luos. So they had to...
Well, Dr. Lou, as we come to the end of this, is there any real belief that somehow these groups can unite and at least either unite or divide? That seems to be a great suggestion there. Mm-hmm. You know, if they can operate better among themselves, then I don't know. I mean, what do you see as some of the ultimate outcomes in reference? Is this a continuous kind of thing that's going to last forever and ever?
I think it will last for a long time before it evolves. Mm-hmm. I remember Nkrumah, when Nkrumah became president of Ghana, he was, you know, talking about a continental African government like mm-hmm. they have, you know, the European Union now. Mm-hmm. He was castigated, you know, a lot and crucified. But mm-hmm. a lot of Africans are seeing the importance of having a kind of, you know, system mm-hmm. where people in the continent can be able to communicate effectively with each other politically, linguistically, mm-hmm. you know, culturally, mm-hmm. and otherwise.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, Dr. Drew, we're coming to the end of this mm-hmm. show for today, but I think that at least it laid down some information in reference to the continent of Africa. Mm-hmm. And when we hear of all of the wars and whatnot in Africa, it gives some kind of validity to some of the things that you're saying. Mm-hmm. And of course, we'll be back with our audience next week for another informative edition of Comments. Thank you and good morning.